Martha.
I know they wanna see us dead.
But Martha.
Harlem sits up in our head.
But Martha.
See us take our last breath.
But Martha.
Prophecies of our prophet.
Soldier, my soldier, my soldier battalion. Don't believe you free, cause they say that you got freedom. Freedom's nothing more than degrees of incarceration. Incarcerate the mind, imprisoned by temptation. Sick manipulation of animal temptation. Deep inside every human being controls the nation. And this is what we facing, new slavery. The mind controls the body, but the flesh controls me. And yet we got the balls to look back in history. Compare it to today and have the nerve to say we free. Freedom don't exist and never had and never will. Degrees of incarceration, this is how I feel. The closest thing to freedom is the violence that we build. But in the struggle to maintain balance, we must kill. So peace don't exist, I never said it did at all. See, one man's peace is another nigga's woe. See, one man's peace might mean he has control over other people's lives so he can have it all. But I ain't built like that, so I'd rather lose it all. And if I can't fight, at least I'll be the voice for y'all. The voice of both sides that's fighting in the war. Especially those who dying and they don't believe the cause.
But Martha,
I know they wanna see us dead.
But Martha,
hollow tips up in our head.
But Martha,
see us take our last breath.
But Martha,
prophecies of our prophet.
They talk about democracy and setting others free, but this democracy is another form of slavery. We kill motherfuckers quickly if they don't agree.